we got the new revised Range Rover Evoque. I mean Volk. Look at the lights. Kind of a square look going on. The rims, different. This is an L model, so it's a long wheelbase. The tail lights, revised. This is an autobiography model, so obviously that means the interior is out of this world. Let me check it out. Now look at this interior. Look at that. Full display is middle section. Display here. But this one is just like the new Velair. The interior, man, obviously it's Evoque. The smell, it smells like money. Look at that. Full panoramic. There's no middle section except for there. There you go. But yeah, man, full panoramic MOOC. Looks crazy. I mean, the horsepower and torque, I mean, who cares? It's a V8 supercharged. That's all you need to know. It's all about luxury, bro. Right now, I'm in the Range Rover Sport SVR. Look at that. Look at this interior, bro. Obviously, the same thing with the Velair, with the Vogue, with the Sport. There you go. 575 horsepower. I think almost 600 foot-pound of torque. Comment below, I'm not really sure. But the horsepower is, it's literally 575. It was 550, so 25 horsepower more. You see the car, you see this, this changed. So it's digital. These things are all touchscreen. Full carbon, this car is optional, full carbon fiber, bucket seat. This car is decked out. Look at that, look at the headliner. Suede, bro, that's crazy, look at that. Full suede headliner, all kinds of bucket seat action. Lana, you too, come here.
Okay.
I want to ask you guys,
right,
if you could pick one car, in the whole place, what car will it be? You could only have that only one car.
Bruh.
Daily use, whatever.
Bruh.
Yeah.
It's not here though.
Whatever.
Where is my Bugatti Chiron at though?
Oh!
Oh my god. Lana, what about you? What about you?
You know, I don't know, me and Lambo, we're inseparable. I still love Lambo.
So the Performante basically.
I think more. Like SV. Yes.
Oh, no.
Wait,
the Veneno.
Wait, really?
You know that crazy thing?
Yeah.
Or the Centenario.
Centenario.
And then.
Yup.
My budget here, yo.
Yeah, but he said anything.
Anything. You can pick anything.
Yes.
That's it.
Just keep going.
Yup. That's it.
Go for the most expensive, sell it, and buy the rest.
Veneno.
See,
I don't know.
Sorry, that's why he has millions of subscribers. He's crazy, man. Oh my god.